When you see that beautiful woman walking by, what do you think to yourself? Okay, after you notice her outer presentation of hair, nails, makeup, clothes, and shoes, after you imagine yourself caressing her curves or spending the night or the rest of your life with her, do you ever think about the pain, struggles, and sacrifice in order for her to make such an impression on you? She may have considered herself an ugly duckling in grade school, but now blossomed into a beautiful swan. Her body may have gone through many changes before filling out to that voluptuous vixen that you are admiring. The insecurities that plagued her as a child or young adult have now disappeared, as all you see right now is pure confidence. As she has come a long way since first walking in heels to now strutting like a model on the runway. You have no idea that what you see is a result of both struggle and influence of her mother and father. Her poised posture might be carrying the weight of supporting siblings, parents, and grandparents. You can't see the battle scars that she's either hiding or proudly wearing as a symbol of her journey to success. As you are mesmerized by her strut, just know that she has not been exempt from the relationship drama. Whether she desires to get married or fail to sustain her marriage, you couldn't tell by how at peace she is right now. Those compliments you want to share are not even necessary, because all the validation she desires comes from within. So the next time you see that beautiful woman and fall in love with the confidence of her strut, take a few moments to think about everything she had to go through before she got dressed that morning. Don't just fantasize about how you want to make her nipples and your manhood as hard as possible. Begin to appreciate how hard her life may have been, and celebrate the fact that so far, she is winning.